Hi there, welcome back to my channel. If you are new, thank you so much for clicking on this video. In this video, I'm just gonna be reacting to Machine Gun Kelly's new official music video, Concert for Aliens. You guys, I'm hyped about this. I love MGK. I've listened to his music since, I don't know, middle school, the end of middle school, going into high school. I've always been a fan of him. So when that entire beef with him and Eminem started happening, I was like, nah, I'm gonna sit this one out. Like, I'm not gonna choose on any of these guys because I love both of them. I'm not doing it. It took me back to like when Meek Mill and Drake were beefing, and I was like, well, I'm not really on the Drake train. So I went with Meek Mill, and now they're friends again and they make music together. So that was just stupid. But I wasn't gonna sit here and spend any time of day trying to pick either Eminem or MGK, because you guys, they're both creative geniuses, okay? And he's with Megan Fox now. Wow, like, I shipped that, okay? I wore my Ohio shirt for this video. We all know. If you know, you know. So let's just dive into this video. Concert for Aliens. I'm liking the name of this. I feel like, you know, you can't have concerts for real humans right now, so you might as well have a concert for an alien, right? Let's get in. I just love all the colors. Like, I'm looking at this music video, I'm obsessed with the colorway in here. Okay, let's go. I'm like fangirling right now, I feel like. Kells just always gets you just so pumped. Like, oof, I love it. I love it, I love it, I love it. SOS, I'm falling. SOS, I'm falling now. Upside down, upside down, upside down. My life is a roller coaster, roller coaster. Get me off this roller coaster. Oh my god, that shirt that he's wearing, I forgot the brand, but that's such an old brand. School, I dyed my hair, pierced my nostril. I know I've done this before, but it's a mind eraser. I'm waking up on the floor. I gotta get my life back later. SOS, I'm calling. SOS, I'm calling out. SOS, I'm calling. Oh my god, are these girls? I just realized. Are these girls supposed to be like seashells or something? He seems to be like in a boat in the ocean. So are they supposed to be clams or seashells? I love this music video. And 3 minutes and 45 seconds, I feel like I've already seen so much. SOS, I'm falling now. Upside down, upside down, upside down. My life is a roller coaster, roller coaster. Get me off this roller coaster.
And now, a word from our sponsor, My Semen.
Hey, hi.
I'm in so deep. I failed so much. I'm insecure. I fuck things up. I'm in so deep. I failed so much. I'm insecure.
I'm living for all these characters he's playing in this music video. Just a creative genius. And see, okay, I don't know when they shot this, but probably during the pandemic, and I like it. I really like that it's him and multiple characters, and he didn't have multiple different people there to play his characters, but you know, that's probably what he had in mind. But okay, whatever, I'm ranting, let's watch. You cannot listen to this song and not move your leg. Like, you can't. It's just, it happens.
I'm falling now, I'm calling, I'm calling, I'm calling.
Love it. I love it. Travis Barker. Love it. I love this. Mod Sun. Oh. Concept written by Mod Sun and MGK, and director was Mod Sun. Is Mod Sun? I'm not. Okay, I'm gonna ask. Is Mod Sun that person that Tana Mongo is always? What the hell is her last name? Anyways, Tana. That Tana's always with? That produced her music or something? I don't know. Oh my god, it is Mod Sun. Whoa! Weird. So does that mean Tana somehow has a connect with MGK? I need to get famous so that I can have an in with MGK. I'm not trying to take him. I'm not trying to take him from Megan. But I'm just trying to be friends. Like, we could talk about Ohio. EST for life, bro. Come on. Mod Sun, help me in. I hope you guys enjoyed this. If you did, make sure you like and subscribe. Make sure you ring that bell down below so you're notified every time I upload a new video, along with donation sites and petitions to sign to continue your support for the Black Lives Matter movement. That is it, guys. I hope you enjoyed. Peace out.